Hey guys, had another question. Why does my breath smell like acetone, like nail polish or paint thinner? Is this normal? You're on the keto program and all of a sudden your breath has this weird odor. The answer is yes, you are breathing out acetone. And acetone is one of the three types of ketones, okay? And it's normal, it's a byproduct of burning fat. And what that means is that your body is still in this transition phase. It's still in keto adaptation. You're not fully 100% burning up these ketones as fuel, and they're just coming out of your body. So realize, number one, it's safe. Number two, it's temporary. Now, if you're a type 1 diabetic and you have this, definitely go to your doctor and get it checked, because what we want to prevent is something called ketoacidosis, where your pH goes way too high and you could have this situation, but that's very rare. But if you're not type 1 diabetic, you don't have to worry about that, okay? Just a little side note. Now, if we want to speed up the process of your body burning up this as fuel and not having it come out of your breath, what we want to do is we want to be really strict on your carbs. Make sure your carbs are below 20 grams or even less. That's going to speed things up. And then, because we want your body to fully adapt where it's very efficient and you're using 100% of your ketones as fuel, not partly glucose and part ketones where you're dumping some of the ketones out. And that takes a little bit of time. It could take anywhere between 3 to 8 weeks, okay? So number one, you might be strict with the carbs, be moderate with your protein, and make sure you do intermittent fasting. Why? Because if you don't do intermittent fasting, it's gonna take a lot longer to adapt, because intermittent fasting really helps to drop the insulin and speed things up. Okay, so the combination of keeping your carbs low and doing intermittent fasting, very important. And number three, because you're now in ketosis and you're no longer in something called glycolysis, which is burning sugar, you probably dumped a lot of fluid. And in the process, of course, we want to make sure that we're hydrated. So drink a little bit more fluid, make sure you add electrolytes, and that way it'll force your body to have more ketones coming out of your urine, not necessarily out of your breath, okay? All right, and number four, start increasing more things with chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a great purifier, it's a great cleanser, and it's in all those green things called vegetables, okay, that you should be eating. In fact, if you're consuming enough vegetables, you probably won't even have this problem in the first place. All right, thanks for watching. So if you don't have this book, you might want to check it out. It's entitled, It's Not Lose Weight to Get Healthy, It's Get Healthy to Lose the Weight. Healthy Ketosis and Intermittent Fasting. Check it out. I put a link down below.